Jesus, enthroned upon the praises of our heart. Jesus, you're the King and you're the center of it all. Jesus, enthroned upon the praises of our heart. Jesus, you're the King and you're the center of it all. Whose power can't be questioned or contained. With humble fame, he rules the earth and heavens. His glory knows no measure or refrain. And he's bursting past the borderlines of space.
Sing it with me.
Jesus, enthroned upon the praises of our hearts. Jesus, you're the King and you're the center of it all. There is a name reaching past the mark. Sons and daughters back to him. And as he says, we can hear the roar of heaven as prodigals are coming home again. Oh, the triumph. Oh, the triumph of his name.
Tonight, we lift you up, Lord.
know, as we were just singing that, the Lord just brought a memory to my mind. I feel like we need to do something tonight really quick. I don't know, we've never done one of these worship nights, so I don't know what the rules are, but I feel like we're supposed to go after healing just for a minute. I think those are always okay at Bethel. We were in outside of Zurich in Switzerland 2 weeks ago, and you know, one of the most unreached countries in Europe, and we just love it there so much. We love watching God break in. We're doing an open air worship thing, just my guitar, my acoustic, and I just felt like lots of unsafe people there, lots of people that hadn't gone to church, and I just felt like we were supposed to sing this song, just sing the name of Jesus over this city, over Switzerland, over the lost. And specifically, I felt like that there was people that, as we begin to sing the name of Jesus, instantly we're gonna get healed. And so, they're not really used to this in a lot of parts of Europe, but I just said, you know, if you're a believer and you see somebody that has their hand up that has sickness or disease or something, and so we just laid hands and we didn't even pray, we just sung the name of Jesus. And all over this open air place, hundreds of people started getting healed. Like, wild healings. Like, I've never seen these kind of healings in Europe before. Like, people that have never been to church before were getting healed of crazy spine stuff and running all up and down. And so I don't want to take long here, but I want to just sing this. And if you're here and you need healing tonight, I just want you to lift your hand. Any kind of healing. I even feel like tonight there's such a grace for God to bring healing to mental illness. Mental illness, anxiety, depression, fear. I don't know about you, but I don't want to see pastors and leaders succumb to suicide. I want to see breakthrough. I want to see breakthrough in this. If you need healing, like mental clarity, breakthrough in anxiety and depression, I just feel like as we sing the name of Jesus tonight, God is gonna lift the heaviness off of you. The fog is gonna be removed from your mind. So come on, just lift your hand if that's you. And just if you're around those people, I just want you to lay your hand on them and I just want you to sing this. Just sing this. Just sing this with me. Sing this chorus with me, Jesus.
Jesus, enthroned upon the praises of our heart. Jesus, you're the King and you're the center of it all.
Come on, sing that.
Jesus, enthroned upon the praises of our heart. Jesus, you're the King and you're the center of it all.
Sing it for every eye. We're just gonna declare this over your body tonight.
For every eye will see, every heart will know, there is no name above the name of Jesus. Death could not hold him down, no grave could keep him bound. All sin and sickness bow to the name of Jesus. For every eye will see, every heart will know. Keep Jesus, enthroned upon the praises of our hearts. Jesus, you're the King and you're the center of it all.
Jesus, blow away the fog tonight over every clouded mind, over every depressed heart, Jesus. We ask you to break in with power. Break in with power. Break in with healing, Jesus.